washing your hands is probably one of the most effective ways that you can reduce the spread of disease and germs, especially in this time of flu season. The CDC recommends that you wash your hands with soap and water after, you know, touching things that other people touch, door handles, computer keyboards, after your hands are visibly soiled, after using the restroom, before you eat, after you touch your nose and mouth. So the first thing you want to do is you want to turn the water on, and you want to get a warm, not too hot, not too cold, warm temperature of the water. Get your hands wet. Get the soap on your hands, and then you want to scrub your hands for about 20 seconds. An easy way to remember to do this is to hum Happy Birthday or Sting It in your head for two times. And you want to get the fronts of your hands, you want to get the backs of your hands. You want to get under your nails as well to get anything that's lodged up under there. And then jewelry, around any jewelry. Then you rinse your hands, rinse all the soap and everything off of that. Use a paper towel or towel to dry your hands off. And then what I like to do is I take that towel and then I turn the water off. That way I'm not touching something that I touched pre-wash after I wash my hands and recontaminate.